Man, guys, I swear towers appear here and there every time I look out. I already know these towers are towers I already found and filmed at that during that concert, you know. But there's a third tower. It's much smaller than the other two, or probably just far away. Yeah, that's the case. Like, that's all. Seems like they all have the same beacons, too. I don't know if there's any day mode for these towers either. Maybe they're just. They just have night mode only beacons. They do flash like 3,000 bees on night mode, or at least one of the night modes, you know? So, it's pretty nice. It's very foggy our first night here, which made me think that this was a tower dry area. But now that the fog is gone, I keep on discovering these towers left and right. So, it's pretty nice. I think that might be downtown LA. Down there is where the last ever Lower Mainz tower is that has modern incandescent. Like, those are rare. Like, there's only one, actually. So, yeah. So, it's just down there. And then, And over there we got that microwave tower that I filmed earlier. There it is. It's just down there, not too far away. So there's that.